Hi there, I'm Cortana, and I'm here to help. A little sign in here, a touch of Wi-Fi there, and we'll have your PC ready for all you plan to do. Use your voice or the keyboard along the way, and if you'd like me to stay quiet, just select the little microphone icon towards the bottom of your screen. If you need an assistive screen reader, press the Windows, Control, and Enter keys at the same time to turn on Narrator. Okay, enough intro. Let's dig in. Your region is set to Malaysia. Is that right? Your keyboard is set to United States International. Want to stick with that? Do you also type with another keyboard layout? Now let's get you connected to a network. Just so you know, connecting to a network now could save you some time later. If you want to get that out of the way, choose yes. Next up, the legal stuff. In short, you'll need to select accept to use Windows. You can decline, but then, you know, no Windows. Type what you want to name your account. Okay, now type a password for your account. These are the settings Microsoft recommends. Go ahead and review them and select accept when you're ready. Hey, look, that's me, Cortana. Can I have permission to use the info I need to do my best work? Your device manufacturer would like your contact info to send you updates and such. Almost done now. We just need to get a few more things polished up for you, and Windows will be all yours. Looking forward to helping out.